In a city of year-round sunshine like West Palm Beach, you just can't have too many trees. Mayor Jeri Muoio wants to encourage people to plant them to help make the city more walkable and livable. So about 2 years ago, she announced an initiative that calls for the addition of 10,000 trees in 10 years. Those trees will provide much needed shade and much more.
Their habitat to many different insects, birds, different types of animals. Beyond providing shade, they sequester CO2 from the atmosphere. They provide oxygen. The roots of trees stabilize the soil. It decreases erosion, runoff from storms.
To make it easier for people to add trees to their property, the Mayor's Office of Sustainability gives away a variety of native trees at events like the Northwood Village Mango Heritage Festival, where residents can also get advice on how to plant and care for their new trees.
So Dayton hollies are awesome. I personally like them a lot.
As time goes on, with very little effort, the young trees will grow tall and strong, adding to the city's tree canopy.
There are a lot more trees around now than there were 2 years ago, but we've still got a long way to go to reach the 10,000 mark.
We have just over 7,500 more trees to give away. It's really going to take all of us to come together to carry out this program effectively.
If you're a resident and have a place to plant a tree, you can help West Palm Beach reach its goal of 10,000 new trees by 2025. Just go to WPB.org/sustainability or call 561-804-4994 to find out how to sign up for your free tree. This is Cheryl Kahn reporting for WPB-TV.